So we're about to check out this board. I'm going to show you how this setup works when the board is put on. Like, we set it up like this.